breath till the time of death. Because I'm wishing line breath to the time of death. Because I'm wishing line breath to the time of death. Because I'm wishing line breath to the time of death. Because I'm wishing line breath to the time of death. Because I'm wishing line breath to the time of death. Because I'm wishing line breath to the time of death. Because I'm wishing line breath to the time of death. Take this poem I wrote about police sealing her life with masking tape, cursing them with the breath she didn't know that would be her last. Take this poem about the man whose punctured head dripped like an egg timer filled with blood. The echo of his voice in the cell, the only answer to his scream for help. What good are poems? What's their use? That to soak up spilled blood or to wipe away tears of grieving families. Here, take all these poems. No ink scribbled on paper gave them one single extra heartbeat or one extra tide of breath surging from their lungs. And until poems can bring these lines back, they're worth nothing. You hear me? Nothing. They're worth absolutely nothing at all. Till the time of death, because in which your last breath till the time of death, because in which your last breath till the time of death, because in which your last breath till the time of death, because in which your last breath till the time of death, because in which your last breath till the time of death, because in which your last breath till the time of death, because in which your last breath till the time of death. I remember that night we heard, our faces became creased in crevices, earthquakes, expressions tight like tension and tug of ropes. Even the clouds in the night air were sympathetic, rolling like milk in black tea or billowing like blood and water, depending on your point of view. We were the ones walking dead in all but name, with yawning, yelping, yearning voices of anger, passion, with no answer but for muted thunder with a rasping edge. You, the vibrant man boy, your life clean cut, carved away like fat from meat, looking forward to girlfriends, graduations and good times. Listening to hip-hop at the bus stop on your headphones, its titty drum ringing in your ears, the last sound you hear as you struggle to escape sleep's vivid fire. And I used to believe in love, justice, karma and hope, but I guess there ain't no love, justice, karma and hope for black boys gagging in a pool of blood at the bus stop with hip-hop in their headphones. There's a dark and sight of this wreck, the sight that makes a mother weep tears like a rubber tree with sap, the sight that makes a father bury his face in his hands. I heard you were buried face in the dawn to avoid the smell of storm, floating blood and evil spirits. Stephen, I should grab loose soil from your grave in my claws fist. I point like the canvas to the sky and smile. In this service attended by myself and the wind. In this service attended by myself and the wind. In this service attended by myself and the wind. In this service attended by myself and the wind.
Billowing like bloody water. We Yeah.